We're here looking at examples of illegal deforestation. ...20% of the globe's carbon emissions come from deforestation around the world. SC Johnson has had a long history of environmental leadership, and it's so important that we preserve these ecosystems around me, not just for our generation, but for future generations.